ball is handed off on the first play. 33 Shoemaker on that carry. They can pick up about 4 yards. Looks like a pitch, ball is loose. Manuel picks up the ball and they have a first down now at the 29-yard line of Morton. Good play in the defensive backfield. So Manuel will take over. First down. Quarterback holds on to the ball. Nice tackle in the backfield. Shoemaker on that tackle. Andrew Lewis on the carry. He's going to lose a couple. And lose about 5. So they'll make it a 2nd and 14. Looks like we may have some movement.
Same people.
Number 9, Cameron Williams, looks like he jumped a little bit offsides. That'll back him up 5 more yards. They get a 2nd and 19. A little trouble on the handoff. They got a reverse coming around. Oh! Hit trying to make a comeback. Shoemaker again on the tackle. That'll make it a 3rd and about 17 for Manuel. Thank you. Ball is handed off around the right side. Lots of room there. Dario Moore runs it in, but there is a flag, and it's going to come back for a holding call. Beautiful run, though. Comes back. So it'll be a third and what appears to be 25 at this point from the 45. Lewis holds on to the ball there. Not much running room up the middle. Brought down near the line of scrimmage. It's a fourth down now. Mangle will line up in the punt formation. David Johnson Jr. with a big hit there. Money fields that punt back there. And returns it for 0 yards. Morton will take over at the 23-yard line with a first and 10. A reminder that we have our Dunlap football fundraising cards up here in the press box, where you can get a year's worth of discounts to many delicious restaurants in the Dunlap and Peoria area. Only $25 cash money. Get one before they're gone. Just come on up to the press box and you can get one of these. $25. Horton takes the snap, hands the ball up the middle. Not much going there. Number 50, Deron Johnson on the tackle there. It'll be a second and about 11. Looks like maybe they were able to draw him off sides. Hot Sauce is able to draw him off sides with the hard count.
Did you say Hot Sauce?
Ready?
Ball is snapped, handed off. Thunder Shoemaker on the carry. Picks up about 4 or 5. Third and a yard and a half or so. Is going to be whistled dead. False start on Morton. That'll back him up 5 yards. Make it a little bit longer. 3rd and 6. Big third down here for Morton. They look to get something going here. 3rd and 6. Ball is snapped. Looks like a reverse. And he's not. Oh, he's able to break a tackle. But did not make it up to the first down. Smith. 77 Deontay Smith on the carry there. The machine. Thunder Shoemaker with the carry. Think he got enough for it? Yep, they're going to call that a first down. He gets it up to the 35-yard line. Hard-fought yards inside there. Keeps the Morton drive going. Snaps it, he keeps it. Pushed out of bounds. Hot Sauce loses a couple on that one. Very mild sauce right there. Second and 11. Ball is handed off. Tackled in the backfield. Deontay Smith on the carry. He's going to lose a couple. David Johnson in on the stop. Thank you. be a third long, about 15 yards here for Morton. Fake, and he is wide open. There's nobody in front of him. The machine running down the field. Wow. Deontay Smith with a 70-yard touchdown run to put Morton on the board. 6-0. Great misdirection on that handoff and a nice burst of speed. Our next game on this field is going to be the Washington Orange team versus the Woodruff team at 1:30 or so, whenever we get to it. If we get the captains for Woodruff and Washington Orange down to the north end zone for the coin flip, we can get your game started on time. And the kick is up, and it is good. Beautiful kick, beautiful kick. That's 2 points. So Morton is now leading 8-0. We have 8 minutes remaining in the game.
Let's go, they're walking. Let's go. All that wouldn't have happened if Kenneth wasn't on the bench. Where did that at?
Manuel will line it up here, first and 10 from the 40-yard line. Shotgun snap. Running the keeper. Oh. Lewis is going to go the distance here. 60 yards himself. So immediately after Morton scores a touchdown, Andrew Lewis keeps it and runs it 60 yards for a touchdown the other way. It's now Manuel 6, Morton 8. And Morton will be going for the conversion. Manuel will be going for the run it in conversion. And a high snap, sweep, and he will easily make it into the end zone. Wade Jackson Jr. with the 1-point conversion. Morton 8, Manuel 7 with 5 minutes and 37 seconds remaining in the game.
See if they take Kenneth out this time. Unless he wanted to come out.
So Morton will have a first and 10 up at the 40-yard line here to try to hang on this slim 1-point lead.
Come on, y'all. Fox around.
Ball is snapped. Oh, hard hit there. Number 13, Rodario Moore with a big hit. Loss of one on the play. Morton will have a second down and 11 here. Morton is going to be stuffed in the backfield. Number 3, David Johnson Jr. on that hit. With 2:45 remaining, 8-7 Morton lead. We've got a penalty here. They're calling an offsides on Morton. Back him up again, make it a delay of game. So they'll be backing up 5 yards. Makes it a third and about 25. Back to pass, and the pass is intercepted. Manuel has the ball, looking for blockers. He's got some.
Nice job, buddy.
Deontay Smith stops him from going in the end zone, but a beautiful interception there by number 2, William Jamison. Runs it back down to about the 13-yard line, so we've got 2 minutes remaining. Morton with a 1-point lead over Manuel. They're going to need to stop him here.
Then we got a timeout.
Manuel hands the ball off on a sweep. And they will coast into the end zone. Kenneth Rutherford Jr. A nice run around the left side. Makes it 13-8. And there's a timeout by Morton.
They better get on the other side of the 30.
On the play?
Yeah.
Was that a penalty or something?
Yeah.
Manuel will try for the 1-point conversion. They pass it, and the pass is complete. Nice play. Pass complete to Anthony McCall Jr. for a 1-point conversion to make it 14-8. Manuel over Morton as we get down to 45 seconds.
Go, right?
Morton comes up to the line, needing a miracle here. 60 yards with 10 seconds remaining. And they fumble the snap, and he falls on it. And that will do it. Manuel will come away with a 14-8 win. Our next game will be Washington Orange against Woodruff.